he's an artist, you have to excuse him. And he's next in the chronological pecking order, Mr. Jerry Hunt.
I had a little page of notes here that I was going to try to refer to, and now I can't read it. I knew Dennis for about 36 years. I knew him man boy, as they say. He was my oldest friend, and he was probably really my first friend. He was the friendship that I took from a child into an apparent adulthood. I knew Dennis before I knew myself. And even though I don't have a best friend, Dennis was my best friend. My other best friends will understand. They know they're all unique and special to me. But with Dennis's death, their already tiny number has been reduced by a factor that's more than just one. It's one of those situations where the sum of the parts is not as great as the whole. There's a hole in my life. Dennis is, we've been in contact for years. We never lost contact with each other for very long. I was delighted when Dennis decided to become a playwright and realized that, like myself, he was basically unsuited to do anything other than art. he'd kind of get away with a lot in art. It takes him a long time to catch on to you if you're no good. he was very good. We encouraged each other and supported each other philosophically, morally, in every possible way. I could always count on Dennis to meet me in a bar at 3 o'clock in the morning and commiserate, and he could always count on me for that too. We were very supportive of one another. Having the artistic thing in common was probably the most beautiful thing that could have happened to our friendship. He could have become that accountant that Paul was referring to, but fortunately he didn't. He was the most unique person I've ever met. It's very difficult to come up with anything here. I tried to make these notes last night, and you try to put things down, and it all sounds so banal. It's just a loss. We've all lost this man who was close to all of us. Anyone who knew him, I'm sure, felt very close to him. Anyone who was a friend, rest assured, you were indeed a friend. The man didn't have a false bone in his body. Not a false impulse. This just stuns and overwhelms me. What's happened here? I guess the hole in our lives will have to be filled inevitably by numerous. And unfortunately, I have plenty of them, and I find that I keep rediscovering old ones that were hidden in the back of my mind in the last few weeks. So, Dennis's work will go on. American literature is lost. A fine playwright, greatness in him. But we've lost Dennis. But knowing Dennis, I know he wouldn't last to get too pee-eyed and dreary about that. So I'm glad you could all be here tonight, or this afternoon. I'm a little disorganized. So I'm going to just get off.